The Wavetable device comes with a great set of various wavetables for you to get started with sound design. But did you know that you can add your own wavetables also to the device? In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can do this. Loading your own custom wavetables into the Wavetable device is easy and fun. Wavetable is already equipped with more than 100 wavetables for you to make sounds with. So let's just use a sound from the user library. I found this sample called R Polylead. To load this into Wavetable, simply drag and drop this into the visualization section of the oscillator. The movement of this particular sound is set by LFO1, which is set to modulate the wavetable position. If you click on the drop-down menu, the chooser will show you all compatible files that could be loaded from that same directory. You can use the up and down arrow keys on your computer keyboard to cycle through the previous or next user wavetables within that directory. Another fun way to use user wavetables is to record your own wavetables.
Wavetable. Import your own user wavetable.
To load these clips, simply drag and drop the clips onto the visualization section of the oscillator in the user wavetable device.
Wavetable. Wavetable.
Notice that the RAW function here is not activated. If you activate the RAW button, your sample is divided into 1024 samples, and there's no interpolation, smoothing, or normalization being applied to the sound. Without the interpolation, you get a very grimy and glitchy sound characteristic. With a bit of searching on the internet, I'm sure that you'll find custom wavetables that you can load straight into Wavetable device if you're feeling creative and want to explore this possibility further.